My lab studies the smallest blood vessels in the body, and these are called capillaries. In your own body, there are 10 billion capillaries, and if you were to stretch them end to end, their length in total would wrap around planet Earth 2 times. So with that many small blood vessels in our body, it's easy to understand why their health affects our health. We study how diseases affect them. We study how engineering solutions can target small blood vessels to change the course of disease. We seek to understand how adjusting our blood vessels can change the course of our health. Human anatomy, physiology, disease is really complicated. And in order to develop solutions that are really going to work for patients, we need to bring to the forefront the engineering mindset, the problem solving, the analytical reasoning, the critical thinking, the teamwork and the creativity. All of that is part of engineering. And when we apply that to solving these really hard problems that affect human health, we can make lasting solutions that have better outcomes and ultimately change the lives of patients.